You still hold on to her pictures, but someone else got under your skin. You're holding on to your past, denying you and your future. You're going over and over again throughout all the conversations, wondering what happened to you, wondering what was really true.